question.
Whose side do you think the Nazis are on? Ours or yours?
Well, considering how many millions that Nazis killed in the Holocaust, and they killed them because they first dehumanized a group of people they didn't like, that's what happens every single day in abortion clinics across our country. The Nazis were pro-abortion, and they were pro-eugenics.